I own 15,000 houses. Difference is I use debt to buy it.
Okay.
And I pay no taxes. It's not the house. It's not the stock. It's not the bond. It's not the ETF. It's your brains. So I would rather use debt and pay no taxes.